Hi, and welcome back to the Consult a Counselor series. My name is Vanessa de Jesus Guzman, and I am a licensed professional counselor and mom, among many other things. On the Consult a Counselor series, I answer parenting related questions that may be beneficial not only for you to have answered, but also to other mom and dad and caregiver friends as well. So, the question that we have for this week is, my kid wants to be a YouTuber. What do I tell them? Now, this comes across much more often than we think, especially in this day and age. Now, there are some kids that will always say, I want to be blank, and that's where their heart is set. So, for example, I always wanted to be a teacher ever since kindergarten, and I was a teacher, and then I was a middle school counselor, and now I'm a licensed therapist with my own private practice. However, there are some kids that go through a lot of different hoops and hurdles, because they may have so many interests that they're just not sure of what they want to do. That makes me think of my brother, who majored in everything under the sun, it seems. And even after graduating with the bachelor's, he didn't follow his true passion, which was music. And then in his early 30s, went back and got a bachelor's degree in music, which is what he works in now. If your child doesn't know what they want to do, or if they want to be a YouTuber, we really want to make sure that instead of talking too much, we do much more listening, especially when it's a job in the tech industry that we may not be too familiar with because it may be more of a newer job. So a YouTuber can be an actual profession, and we see that there are even kids out there that make millions of dollars from having a successful YouTube channel. But just as not everyone has a successful YouTube channel, the same can also be said for other professions. The difference is that because something is brand new to us, we really don't have much experience to pull from. So instead of shooting down our kids' hopes and dreams, we want to make sure that we listen in and see why do they want to be such profession, whether it be a YouTuber or something else, and what is it exactly that interests them? So if they're interested in YouTubing, why? Are they into the editing process? Are they into influencing? Are they into sharing knowledge? And then what skills is it that they need to have in order to be successful in this area? So perhaps if they're interested in editing and putting content out, maybe they can take perhaps coding classes or graphic designs classes or anything under that umbrella. Obviously, this is not my area of forte, that can really bring more knowledge to them. So perhaps they may still want to be a YouTuber, or perhaps in the journey of gaining more knowledge in this area, then maybe they find another area that they really want to delve into that may be connected to YouTube or maybe something completely different. Since we're in the season of the Olympics, this question makes me think of the 13-year-old girl from Brazil who won a medal for her country in skateboarding. Now, how many kids don't have a hobby or an interest in skateboarding? But of course, there is a skill and a talent that needs to be refined and practiced on in order to get it to the Olympic level. But imagine if her parents or caregivers told her, skateboarding, no, you can't turn that into a career. Would that little girl have had the same outcome as she has now as being an Olympic medalist? Maybe, maybe not. So it's also really important to keep in mind that if your child wants to be the next LeBron James, but they've never played basketball and they're already 15, who knows, maybe they're a late bloomer. However, if it really seems something completely out of their realm, we may want to introduce them to some new things and have them practice the things that they perhaps are a little bit good at so that they can just develop new skills to see what really catches your interest. And let's be patient as parents because sometimes it takes our kids a little bit longer to figure it out. But once they do, that's the most important thing because we want our kids to not just be happy, but to also be fulfilled with the choices that they choose in life, especially with their career slash profession, which is maybe what they spend most of their hours on as adults. So I hope this helped. And if you'd like to follow up with any questions, or if you have any further questions for a consult a counselor, you can always email me at hello@freetobemindful.com. Or you can DM me on Instagram @CounselorVDeJesus. Thanks so much and catch you next time.